Here's my grocery haul to stay at sub 10% body fat year-round. Let's go. The first thing I do is shop for my breakfast.
So for breakfast this week, we got eggs and Greek yogurt. And don't forget the bagels.
For lunch and dinner, I just mix and match different proteins with different veggies. This week, I really wanted chicken breast, but...
Bro, you cannot be serious right now. Oh my goodness. I guess this week we're going ground turkey.
Because there wasn't any chicken breast, I got the hand-pulled chicken breast. Never tried it, but we'll see how it is. I'll switch up these proteins with my veggies for the week.
For veggies, we got broccoli and asparagus.
And for fruits this week, I got some bananas. And I literally just got back from vacation, so I don't even want to think about walking in the snack aisle. This week, we're doing minimal shopping, sticking to the basics, and sometimes that's all you really need. So if you were curious,